Hi everyone, today I'm really really excited because we got something really weird here from back in 1996 and it's from Mattel and it is a Polly Pocket playset and it is from Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. I really like that movie, it's very exciting. It is a little bit darker than other Disney movies and yeah, it had gotten some, it did get some little bad criticism for that, but yeah, I still think it's a very beautiful movie. And I definitely think it's suitable for little older kids because I can also understand the criticisms, but I was a little bit scared of watching it multiple times when I was a little younger, but now when I'm older, I'm totally love it. So I definitely think this is one of the Disney movies that is more suitable for little older kids because it is a little bit darker than other movies. But I really like it, and you have a super cute Polly Pocket playset. They shaped like a bell from Notre Dame, and I love how we get both Esmeralda and our main character, Quasimodo. That is so beautiful. And he says it's a fun playset and a pretty necklace too. And here we have an old price tag and here we have a girl wearing it. So cute. And here a beautiful picture. And I really like the design of it, how it kind of embraced the festival look from the movie. Very beautiful. And here were all the stuff you could collect back in the days. You could collect the Esmeralda's Beauty Collection. And figure collectibles and gypsy dancing set. That is so cool. And here we have part of the playset again. And here it says you're supposed to turn the rotating disc with the sun upright before closing the locket. So yeah, guys, let's open it up. All right, that only took like a second. That is so great. All right, here we have the playset and here we have the figures. Let's start with the figures. They are pretty small, but they are also actually pretty detailed for being so small. Look at Quasimodo, he looks amazing. I love how it's not just some sketchy look of the characters, but it looks very, very accurate. Everything to the shape and colors, everything. You can really see his expression there. He looks so happy and has a very nice base so he can stand up right. So they are not poseable or anything, they just stand there, but I love it. It's so well detailed. And here's Esmeralda and she's just as well detailed. This is amazing for being a toy. From back in the 90s. Oh my gosh, and she has all the details all over here, and she is dancing and she is wearing this little kind of foot bracelet or ankle bracelet again. Also, it's amazing, so many details in such a small figure. And if we compare them together with some old Polly Pocket figure, you can see that they are a little bit bigger. And you know, we have this is the old school Polly Pocket, but we have the newer ones, maybe, you know, the Shopkins Little Secrets, they are a little bit bigger. So I would say they are about the size as a Shopkins Little Secrets figure. And maybe slightly a little bit bigger, but they are still a very great small size. And now over to the playset. This is something similar to some other kind of playsets they did back in the day. They did something for another movie. That it wasn't part of Disney, but maybe is now since Disney had bought Fox. And I'm talking about Anastasia, and they made a like a necklace place there too. So this is like the same way. We have this nice necklace here. I can put it on together lately. And then you have these little Once Upon a Time looks, like you have like a little pop-up book almost with different layers, so you can play out the story however you want. So. Alright, so here's what it looks like when it's all folded out. So in the first picture we have like a little tent here from the Festival of Fools. And here you have like a little rotating platform. And that works so that you put Esmeralda on here. And you rotate it and it looks like she is dancing. That is so cute. I already know this on beforehand because I have seen other people's review this set. But that is so cute. You can really bring that moment to life. You have to push a little bit hard to make it move, but it's... it is really, really cute. And here we have like a nice pattern of all the, you know, festivities. And here we have a nice picture of Notre Dame. How amazing is that? So you kind of get your own little miniature Notre Dame here. So here we can have Quasimodo, where he sings about how he wants to live out there. And see and walk freely like everyone else and see the world. And here we have like a picture of Quasimodo's room. That is so beautiful. What is this blue thing? I think it's just a little decoration or something. I think this is one of the little figures he makes. And yeah, this is so nice. And now let's take a look at the outside. See on the front here we have a picture of Esmeralda and Jelly. And it looks very nice and almost bronze golden. And you head outside. And I love how it says the Hunchback of Notre Dame here. Oh, it's absolutely beautiful. So you can like use this set to play out all your favorite scenes from the movie. I love it. So when you're done playing, you fold it back. And now we're gonna see how well they fit inside here. I don't think it should be too hard. You put in Smaller and cross it down there. You fold that down and then you close it. There we go. So they fit there on the back perfectly. And then you just connect these little two edges up here. I'm not gonna do it right now, but you connect them and then you can use it as a necklace. So there you have it, guys. This video became longer than I thought, but that is because I talked how much about how I love the movie and show the package and everything. But this is a very cool old playset. I'm so happy I found it on a... I don't remember the price, but I don't think it was too expensive. No, it wasn't. So I'm very happy that I found it on eBay. So I found it on eBay. So they can be very hard to find and find it complete and everything. But I'm happy that I did and it was new and everything. And yeah, guys, I really hope you liked this review. And don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment on Instagram. Bye, everyone.